money benefit? Myself, Vishal from Patna. Before coming here, I have lots of doubt about this. It's more than 3,000 kilometers from my homeland. But my seniors told me you can go, can comfortably enjoy. I have lots of doubt that what about the language issue, food issue, South Indian food are very different from North Indian. But my boss is in BHU, doing surgery from BHU, and one of us doing MS surgery from NMCH. They both came last year and qualified and doing great in their PG. So I'm motivated. I will go. And many friends of mine told me, why are you going to Kerala? Nobody goes there. You can go to Delhi, just join with us. But most of my friends are in Delhi. They told me to come there. And I'm also a bit confused, but I decided I will come here. And on the first day I joined the TMC, when I got to Sir Praveen sir, I met and came to know about the settlement and all this. When the class level started, I feel I did a good decision to join here. And nowadays, when I discuss about my friends in Delhi, they are much frustrated. There are lots of distraction, lots of problem. And most important part is that in the TMCA, we have only one thing to study. Nothing. There's no thing to distraction. There's only study, study. The Kerala is best place to study. In my opinion, this is the best place to do a coaching like because there is only one thing that in TMCA, everyone is there to motivate you. Even the everyone, teachers, staffs, anyone, you get motivated. A gesture they put to you when you talk anyone with your doubts. They all are there to solve your issues and get a, make you more comfortable and make you more motivated that you can do. This is the best thing. And most important part in this professional world, I thought during your UG days also we didn't have such around 30,000 in our UG days we also paid more than 1 lakh for our coachings. But in a TMC, I think in the whole India is only issue that doing your PG preparation in near to 30,000. This is beyond imagination. Nobody can believe that. And this is a very important thing because many of us are not economically very much comfortable to join 1 lakh and 1.5 lakh course near the coaching. So they suffer. But in this professional era, in an economical era, when everyone is searching how to earn more money, but it's like more than a beyond imagination that in this earth, in this era, that TMC exists, that teach you for MD preparation in near 30,000. This is the most important and very important part also. So that's great to the pioneers of the TMCA who dream that they can plan such institute that is very helpful for throughout the students. In such low price, there is such professional experience and professional teachers and they do their best. We never feel that we are in a famous coaching and we are not in a up-to-date that coaching but, which are upgraded. We are in a studying in a best coaching in the whole India. I can surely say that. I can surely say to all my friends, I am in a best coaching. Because in this coaching, the teachers who are teaching you, they are already the students here, most of them. So that is the most important part. When I am a student here, when I will teach tomorrow, I have naturally a bonding for this institution and I try to bring out my best for the students. But this makes a very big difference. When I am just professionally a teacher, I will teach, there is a difference. But when I am emotionally attached and when I teach, there is a big difference in the style of teaching and big difference in the my efforts. So this makes a very big difference that teachers who studied there and now teaching. So they do their best. When I remember when I'm told that, I just keep some content exclusively for TMCA. I never teach this anywhere. So these things make me privileged that I am in such a coaching. And I'm a big fan of this concept of TMCA. And I surely, I feel very much happy to choose TMCA for my preparations. And I feel, whenever I told to my juniors, I told, you know, just come to TMCA. And one most important thing, the weather of Kerala. It's nice. The weather is very much whenever you're in a Patna or Delhi, the weather is a little bit hot. So you can't study for more than 8 to 10 hours in a continuous. But here, weather is very cool. All is raining, just so greenery. And very much, when you feel tired, just see outside, you feel happy, then come to study. So this is the best place to study. Whenever you want to study, just come to Kerala, come to TMCA, you'll do your best.